Started playing rugby aged 5 with my local club back down in the West Sussex. Got 3 older brothers and I was the one always on the sidelines, obviously too young to play, so started chucking the ball around with my brothers and then progressed from there. Well, I was at school at Sussex as well and just playing there just casually really, and just enjoyed playing, you know, always wanted to do rugby more and more, and then had an opportunity to come up to Leicester one summer to see a colleague really, and a family friend, and he offered to let me play for Leicester Lions that are now National 2 South, and then played there for a year, and then from there got a trial with the academy pretty much when Andy Key was here, and pretty much got offered a contract in the academy, and it went from there. I think growing up, rugby-wise, it was always sort of the England sort of 2003 squad, and then the probably early 2000. Always looked up to Will Greenwood as a player, as a centre myself, and then obviously, you know, Wilkinson and those sort of players then, which were good role models. Yeah, it was a weird one really. Everyone's always highlighted it in the past really, but it was weird because I had an inkling that I might be playing because there was a few injuries and there was always going around the squad, and on team one day Danny wasn't feeling too good, Danny Hipkiss at the time, and Aaron Major I think was struggling, and it was almost just turned up on the day, and you know, Cocker's just looked at me and said, if Danny's no good you'll be starting, so I was, fair enough, it's just another game of rugby, and then it was a strange one, just and Danny pulled out and I just got chucked in there in the deep end really, which was probably better for me because I didn't have to worry too much about and thinking much who was opposite me and you know what sort of names they had and who was around me in the squad, so it was nice to just get chucked in there and just do what you can do. It was a bit of a shock to the system the first 20-30 minutes, just you know, playing that sort of tempo, and I've only played like championship before, so it was really good to be in that sort of environment, but it just wanted me to play more and just to progress further. There's been a few really. Just playing for Tigers has been good so far, and just getting regular sort of games, and then obviously getting called up to the Saxons last year was, you know, it was a great little thing to be involved in, and an honour to be, you know, thought of as that sort of calibre of player. So that was always good, and then the Churchill Cup, winning that with a young team, and you know, just doing a different brand of rugby in a different environment. So that's probably my highlight so far. Yeah, no, I'm a keen, I've always been a keen sportsman in general. Played football a lot when I was younger, which I kind of always wish I could still play a bit because of the glamour of football. But then a keen cricketer all through the summer, so I always follow that when it's back on. I do generally tend to put myself in a certain club, but always keep an eye on probably the southern clubs, more London club, like Tottenham, just because got family that were born there and stuff, so probably Tottenham and then maybe Portsmouth, I'd like to keep an eye on. Currently I was studying in accountancy, doing an accountancy course, and progress further hopefully in that in the long run, so that takes up a bit of my time, and just starting to start a new course in that to progress further, and that play a bit of golf sometimes with Ben Pina, Andy Forsyth, George Ford, they would just hit a few balls around now and again, but now it's getting a bit colder actually, I tend to stay away and stay in the coffee shop. I think anything's possible really. I think that's like just from going from when the boys have got back from the World Cup, it's always going to be difficult when they're away because it's such, you know, such role models and such leaders on the pitch that the guys that didn't play together for the first 6 weeks, they were all new playing in an environment that, you know, it's such a hard standard. You know, the first team is to step up from the development team, and it was just a case of getting those games together. So it's been good for the boys to filter back in, and I think the belief's back there. And everyone knows how good we can play. And you know, winning away at Sale and then maybe getting that draw at home was a disappointment. But then winning the last four and you know a good win away at Gloucester's, you know, given us a lot more confidence and belief in what we can do. And you know, and it's such a long season, we can get top four easily. And you know, we're good enough, everyone knows we're good enough, and we've gone well in Europe as well, so anything's possible.